The Metropolitan Transport System, the world's first underground railway, has kept Londoners safe since 1863. And with the new Inner Square Line laid in 1884, negotiating London without danger has never been easier. And with the governmental after-dark curfew being reintroduced this year, it's the only true safe way to travel. The Metropolitan Transport System, keeping London safe.
This is for the players.